so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love bars down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
I've really had my ups and downs, but definitely more memorable times than not. From freshman year to now, I made memories that I will always cherish and remember with family and friends. My close relationships with teachers and friends will always be something that I'll miss leaving La Puente, as well as the baseball season. Even if things didn't plan out the way they did for my future, I learned a lot about myself and what I value in my life. After graduation, I plan to spend time with my loved ones and attend a community college where I will learn more about a major that will help others in some type of way. Reflecting back on my overall experience here at LPHS, I want to thank my parents for doing everything they could to make my high school experience stress-free, as well as my siblings who always cheered me on. My senior year wouldn't have been the same without my Nino, uncle, and brother making every weekend a memorable moment I will never forget. Special thanks to Ms. Montal for being the most impactful teacher in my life through my years here at La Puente, and to all my close friends who made every day a bittersweet moment. To my fellow classmates and everyone that joined us here today, thank you for the wonderful experiences that made these years special. With that being said, goodbye to the AVID class of 2023, and I wish you all the best in your future.